So how do we get our prospects to fall in love with the apartments when they call into us at the leasing office? I'm gonna answer that question right now, but I can't take credit for the question. Let me grab my phone. Give me my phone here. Thanks. All right, so this came from Instagram. I love Instagram. A lot of you don't know that Leasing University is on Instagram. Easiest thing in the world. If you want us to pop up, if you want me, yours truly, to be popping in your Instagram feed with inspiration, with motivation, with direction that's gonna help you close more leases, just find me on Instagram and let's link up there. But Sidon Jimenez asked me a question on Instagram. Sidon said, Matt, or Leasing University. I read it, by the way, personally, Sidon. I'm gonna read all your comments personally as often as I can. How can I make our customers fall in love with the apartments when they call in? Sidon, this is an amazing, amazing, amazing question. Thank you, I owe you for asking this question. Why? Because your head is in exactly the right place and your heart is in exactly the right place. You want your prospects to fall in love with the apartments when they call in. Why wouldn't you want this? You believe in your community. You are a professional leasing consultant. And you know what? You wanna be able to get more done in less time and you wanna really enjoy your job. So it really helps when a prospect is just in love with that apartment. But here's what I want you to think about. I want you to take a step back. All your intentions are in the right place. But I'm gonna try and challenge your mindset here, and I want you to try a different mindset. Give me 30 days with this new mindset. Here's what I'm talking about. I want you to start siloing. Sidon, you are a professional, and you are ready for this. Trust me on this one, trust the process. We're gonna go with silos. Now, for the most part, there is times when these silos, when we're gonna skip a silo, and I'll talk to you about that in a second. But the first silo is gonna be marketing, okay? Marketing with your apartment marketing, you wanna make sure that you dominate so that no matter what, when somebody's thinking about moving to your city or moving in your city or they need a newer apartment, they can't do anything without seeing your community. What's the job of marketing? The silo job of marketing is to get them to call the leasing office. All right, now we're in the silo that you asked the question about. We're in that phone silo, okay? And I just need you to stick to the process and stay in the phone silo. The phone silo's job is this. You need to, number one, schedule an appointment. You wanna schedule a tour. Number two, and they're probably a tie, actually number two might be ahead of number one here, is you wanna gain actionable information. You wanna gain that critical knowledge about that prospect. There's only one line, only one, Sidon, that I'm gonna ask you to use that I know is gonna make your prospects fall in love with the community, fall in love with your apartments on the phone. And that line is gonna be this. Wow, based on what you're telling me, I think I've got the perfect home to show you. I've gotta check my availability, but I think I've got the perfect apartment in mind for you. When can you come in and when can we get together so I can show it to you? That's it. We're not going to be talking about features. We're not going to be talking about amenities. We're not going to be trying to get them to fall in love with the apartments on the phone. We want them to fall in love, Sidon, with you and your process in the time that you took to learn about them. That's why we developed the Leasing University phone training, because it helps you pull down all of that actionable information about the prospect, and it sets you apart. Because the non-Leasing University trained leasing agents and leasing consultants, well, when they get on the phone, what they do is they talk about their community, they talk about their amenities, they talk about their pricing, because they want that prospect to fall in love. But the professional realizes, hey, the silo that I'm in right now, the win that I'm looking for is a scheduled appointment. Okay, and then when they get here to the community, I'm going to then take that actionable information out of that silo and I'm gonna drop it into my tour and into my presentation, and I'm gonna use my closing process that I learned at Leasing University to close that prospect. Marketing's job is to get them to call. The call's job is to get them to show up. When they show up, We're going to do what, sit on? We are going to close them. Now, I mentioned there's some times when we're going to jump a silo here, and that is, and you're going to have to trust your gut as a professional, when somebody is out of town, okay? Maybe they're being transferred, maybe they're not in town yet, they're going to be coming in. You may want to use, and I will cover this on future videos because somebody else asked this question too. You may want to use some tactics to skip that entire silo of the tour, and I'm going to give you a preview. This little guy right here is going to help you with the FaceTime, with video chat, with taking videos, with taking photos, is going to really help you skip that silo of the tour, but only do that in those circumstances when that person is out of town. Let's go ahead and try and close them over the phone. I'm gonna talk to you a little bit more about that. We go into that in depth at leasinguniversity.com, so please check out the training over there. But I want you to get on the phone training, Sidon, because it's gonna help you. Why? Your heart is in the right place, your mind is in the right place, your motivation is in the right place. We just need to get you operating in the correct system. We need to get you operating in silos, and I need you to learn how to have those skills on the phone that are gonna set appointments, and you're gonna set yourself up to get that close during the appointment. We're gonna get them to fall in love when they're standing there with us on property. We're gonna build that crescendo of their love right before we close the lease, and we're going to show you how to close that lease too. I hope this helps, Sidon. Please follow up with any questions you've got. I'm here for you 100%. Everybody else out there, please consider subscribing to this channel. It's all about helping you. It's all about helping Sidon. It's all about helping anyone out there in the legion of leasers, the army of apartment maniacs. My name is Matt Easton. I'm the founder of Leasing University, the number one sales training for leasing consultants and leasing agents in the world. Please subscribe to this channel. And actually, you know what? Subscribe doesn't really do much. I need you to hit the notifications. Why? Because you are so busy. You're in leasing. You're a salesperson, a dog catcher, a party planner, a part-time private detective, a therapist. You know it, you gotta buy Prozac in bulk for all those therapy conversations that you need to have out there. Bottom line is you've got 20 jobs, so hit that notification because then you're not gonna be missing these actionable tips when they come your way. I hope all this helps. I look forward to reading all of your comments. I'm gonna read each and every one of your comments. And until the next video, be great and get those leases.